Hello everyone. Today I will come to you from another video, and this video inspired me, made many people, because on Christmas time, actually, many people made a decorative angel, like a decorative on the Christmas tree or room, and I also decided made one to gift to some of my friends. Actually, not one, but today I will make fast. To this time I don't made it. And I wanted actually made it on camera that you will saw, because idea was to make that some decorative angel, not like many people made. Więc в даний час множество людей роби аньолов, яко декорація до мешкань або декорація на хоїнки. Він зрівняш постановим собі зробіч значення собі, а яко презент ту для моїх приятелів, і дійсно бенде робіч то перший раз, до того часу не робим того. Він постановивам зробіть то пред камеру. So this my angel, like I tell, was not typical, because I will made it from jeans. And I will don't sew it. I will connect it on another different way. Więc ten mój anioł będzie nietypowy, ponieważ postanowiłem sobie zrobić go z dżinsu i nie będę go zszywał, nie będę go skręcał. Po prostu to będzie inna техніка, inna методика. So what you will need? Part of jeans, not big. Scissors. That's all. Потрібне є кавалок джинсу і ножички. Ніц вінцей. So you will sew. I will cut piece of one part of jeans, like 5 millimeters, and I will need many strips of it, so I will cut this jeans. Plus minus 5 millimeter, 5 millimeter не кавалки. And what I will make is attack on this strips. You will like the sound? This idea came to me not on dreams. I don't know how, but somehow. So this idea I show you now. This is the last, but I must cut more. So I have these strips and I have this threads from strips. So I just clean my strips onto that trash because now I don't need, but this trash also from jeans also cool to use on some mixed media project. So if you decided made this angel, you also decided what you will make from this part. From this part. Теніче можна również використати до певних міксмедіальних проєктів. Więc jeżeli zechcecie robić podobnego anioła jak ja to robię, to wy będziecie decydować co robić z tymi nitkami. Powtórnie ich wykorzystywać albo wyrzucić. Także. Я їх вижуцем. I don't made any angel now. Because on some times ago I will made some angel, five angel on my Christmas tree. So it I don't need actually this my angel, but idea was come to me and I decided to made like I tell previous this angel to my friends, so like a Christmas gift, some sort of Christmas gift. And also I wanted to make one to my good son. And this video was mostly like showed you that idea. And maybe tutorial. Some sort of tutorial. So also you if you decided made this angel, you will decided how many strips you will need. I will have that piece what I showed you. So I think I don't need more this strips, so I will sew actually. So, I connect all of my strips and will make what? Yes, tassel. So this idea actually was to make tassel angel. Maybe enough. Okay, so I put another strip and made this. How is on English, I don't know. And on this time I will make this. Also. So now what I will make next. These strips I will also connect together like this, cut in half and put inside of my tassel, fold this tassel and maybe no, maybe this was the small. This was small. So I must tie another part of that. I have another part of jeans. I show you all. I will make this off camera that you will don't saw. Okay. I again cut on another piece of jeans some strips. And maybe not much. How you understand to make this project, you will use all jeans. If you have, if not, you will also make it from another fabric. Some different color, white or like a shabby. Or some different, how I tell previous, pastel color, or I wanted made it from jeans. So I will have this part. I will put this part inside like this. Fold. And also made so I will have something like this. You will saw like a cross. Now I take 3 strip and made this. This was on my plan, the hand. Like this, you will see. And I will need hot glue. So I don't have now, so you must wait some time. I have okay, and I will make this hand, another hand actually on this side. Роби просто варкоч. So you will have now 2 hands, and I must wait that my hot glue was ready, and you will, I will see, put, okay, it's fine. Gluing this piece together on this time and just like this on this time, and it not big, need big. Now I will glue this my hand together, and it was looks like this. So I will make something like a circle. So this is it. And this I will put little glue inside of my angel hand, and this was like a wing, but I must format it so I just glue little bit this two, not two actually, but this part together. Like this. On this side. So this is it. This is my something like angel, but I think the wing was big, so I maybe cut it like this little bit where I will glue. So this is it. This is my angel from jeans. I hope you will like it. Or maybe what I will. No. Okay. This is like a hat. Hat have a wing, so it's not great. So what I will make, I will just cut this part, and just because I have hot glue, I will connect it together. Made like a real wing. This is the first, like this, and I just cut this part. It was my mistake, but it was possible to remove like this. Like this, and maybe I will glue more strip. To this wing. So this was hand. This was hand. This part was hand. Now I will make wing. This two was enough. And to this. był. So I will have two wings and I will glue this wing on my angel. Like this. And like this. And just some must glue. So this is my tassel angel from Jeans. Maybe that hand I will glue also. So this is it. It just mostly symbolic, is not have face, but I will think just because this part of jeans was lightly, so I will make just symbolic face to my angel. Like this. It was great, I think. So, this is it. This is my tassel angel. So I will hope you will like it. This is my tassel angel. And you will make to yourself, and I will hope you will like this idea and tell on comments what you will think. So this is it, just not ordinary but original. Okay, thank you. To the next video, to the comments and to the coming by and stop it by and watch my video. And to the next video. Bye.